A small patrol had been the soldiers who survived the crash. Together, they guarded the wreckage and waited for reinforcements.